to rest up when we're dead. Be breaking rules and learning lessons, trying to shake these burning questions. I can't get the fuck out of my head.
Thank you. sicker zone. I reckon in 21 seconds I'm about to blow this thing straight to the heavens. Still stressing, still second guessing. Paid my price but learned no lesson. So cold, a heavyweight soul. So weighed down by the things that I know. All told, I got too bold. Heart of gold, no, I do it right.
Thank you.
Another time, another day in the next life. I'm out of sight.
all my friends.
We'll be right back.
my mind. Somewhere out there, it might be a scream now or never. I think I just crossed that line.
Thank you. mind. So if the mind is in metropolis, how high is the wall? The feet are sending to the moon, can grow big and tall. Are you pretending? I'm pretending. What you feel is the law. I guess my question is if this is a bad thing, so much more. So are the walls to block the world? I mean, is that what they're for? Cause self-imposing isolation is a terrible cause. Seems like this meeting's real subject is the state of the war. I'm not the adversary, architect designing the fall.
This is brand new, this is new Buck Stevenson music.
Thank you. lemonade.